Okay, hey guys, I'm Uvachan Rigiri here talking to you about iPhone 13. What is Apple thinking? What is Apple doing right now? Why are they copying the same design for the past 3 Pro phones? iPhone 11 Pro, 11 Pro Max, 12 Pro, 12 Pro Max, everything had the same camera design. Yeah, this time they have brought a smaller notch in the display and they have changed the camera system in iPhone 13 mini and 13. But let's see what they can do this time, because today they have started pre-ordering of iPhone 13 and maybe a million could be or 2 or more. We can't say like that. 1200 nits to 800 nits to 1200 nits XDR display, Apple's custom OLED. This time it's not LG's display, this time it is Apple's display. It has 15 billion transistors. And like, how can you leave the phone aside? In YouTube I've seen they are telling to leave the phone aside. You can't. 6-core GPU, 4-core GPUs. It's going greatly. It is moving 16-core neural engine in its phone. Can't believe it. It's a great phone. It has a moving sensor in the camera. And you know, it's this time dual camera advanced system. Takes great pictures as you can see here. It has very great pictures. Walking on my streets in my compound and telling you all about this. Like, look at the photos. It's great. One or two or three. Third one. In the dark. Fair photo. But this time, it has a cinematic mode in iPhone 13. Can you believe it? I mean, look at all the covers also. The back covers. MagSafe covers, it is the same one, MagSafe charger, and it starts with $699 for iPhone 13 mini and $799 for iPhone 13, and it starts from 128GB till the 512GB for iPhone 13 Pro and 13 Pro Max. I'll tell you later. You can see here it's going on great, because iPhone 13 is making something somewhat different in the world. Like, Samsung has brought their new phone, Samsung Z Flip 3, Z Fold 3, but iPhone 13 is making a great difference. 4 custom silver colors, like glittering colors. Silver, black, lightning gray, lightning gold, and its king color, blue. You can see it, A15 Bionic chip. It is great chip. It's better than a Tensor chip. It is making a great difference in it. You can see, always I will tell you, Apple chips are better than Samsung's or Google chip, like Tensor chips and AMD Ryzen. AMD Ryzen is great chip, but no, you can't rely on that, because the chips are very highly possessive. You can't put it in a phone. Next year, M1 chip is guaranteedly going to come. I guarantee you, it is going to be a great chip for you. A15 Bionic chip is going on great. You can still rely on iPhone 16 for A15 Bionic chip. But we have to see, do they bring A16 or A17 or... I don't know. And this time they have changed the Hertz display. Refresh rate is 120Hz display. And you can rely on that. Let's move for the video quality. The quality, you know, as cinematic mode has come in this year, and this year cinematic mode is going to make a great difference. Many videos or many movies can be taken from the cinematic mode, as Wardunit also. And the price of iPhone 13 Pro is $999 and 13 Pro Max is $1099. Great, it's the same one and starts from 128GB till 1TB, 1TB, that means 1024GB. It's like you are buying 2 iPhone 12 Pro Max. of 512 GB once, and today pre-order has started. It will be available soon at September 24th. Thank you all.